You know, there's really nothing magic about the person that gets to tie the knot. But there are four things I think that are significantly magical about having a healthy marriage. And the first one of those is, can you and will you bring God into this journey? The second one is, can you and will you do your very best to put the other one first, not second, and certainly not third? The third one is, can you and will you keep making the other one laugh? A lot. All right, so that's on you. And then the fourth one is, are we starting with healthy, loving, committed people? And I believe I can speak to number four, but you guys are responsible for numbers 1, 2, and 3. All right. You two have been richly blessed to have family and friends that have poured love and goodness into you your entire lives. I've had the opportunity to meet some of those people, and you are very, very blessed as people. Not everyone is as blessed as you are in that regard.